Hey everybody, welcome to World Series Baseball. It's me, Super Paul Games, and welcome to Game 1 of the 2014 World Series, the Detroit Tigers versus the Milwaukee Brewers. The Brewers were like the wild card team out of the National League. I can't believe we're at the big game, and I didn't expect we'd go this far, and I certainly didn't expect we'd be playing the Brewers. Definitely the players to watch. The weird thing now is, since we're playing in a National League ballpark, no DH. So, considering our DH, Victor Martinez has been one of our biggest hitters, I had to try to find a way to work him into the lineup anyway. I decided to go with Verlander as our starter. Nothing against Scherzer, but he's not been as good in the postseason as Verlander. So despite Verlander's crappy regular season, he's been amazing in the postseason. We're going with that. Yeah, Tigers! I'm wearing my Tiger hat right now. Are you? You should be. And thank God we're not playing against Coco Crisp anymore. Done enough of that. Postseason baseball coming right up. I have no idea what happened when we played the Brewers earlier this year.
And now, your 2014 Milwaukee Brewers!
Come on, Tigers! As you can see, Verlander's been doing awesome here in the postseason. Fantastic. Looks like they're pointing at Osmus's buttocks there. Look at the manager, he pooed himself. Victor Martinez is playing catcher. It's kind of a desperation thing. I just want him in the lineup. Apparently, Garza's ERA wasn't that bad. Oh, it's in the playoffs. Hopefully we can hit him. And hopefully it's not a bad idea having Martinez play catcher. I might regret it instantly, but man, he's been huge in the postseason. I need that bat in the lineup. Probably been a long time for him since he's got to play that position. Come on, Austin Jackson. Prove to everybody that you're worth being the leadoff guy. I know 162 is not so hot in the postseason, but get loud. It's loud. Everybody scream about lima beans. All right. I slightly missed that. Not too late, you're too late. A very important eight. Right at the third baseman. I honestly thought I was going to get a little more of that. Come on, Torrey Hunter. There we go. Carry. That's the way to start the game. Home run, Torrey Hunter. Hell yeah, go Torrey Hunter. Man, I love that. Maybe he should still be the leadoff man.
Sure, it's not where he wanted it. This has got some elevation to it. And that's one of those where you know it's going to be a home run as soon as you let go.
That's the way to start the World Series. Second guy hits a home run. Cabrera, you can do that too if you want. Right right. Oh, man, nice rip there through the gap. So far, Garza's given us stuff to do something with. I like that. Nice hit, Miguel. Apparently, the National League must have won the All-Star game since we're playing in Milwaukee for the first game. Look at Victor Martinez in the postseason, 394. He's hitting so well, I almost thought of putting Cabrera on the bench to play Martinez. But man, it's hard to justify putting Cabrera on the bench ever. So I was like, we'll just have him play catcher and hope it works out. Oh, a little high. Come on, Garza, give me something to crank out of here. Oh, nope. A little under that. Come on, get me some. Oh, I should have let that go. That's my bad. I totally hesitated, and then I swung at shit. All right, Andy Dux, you're hitting great in the postseason, too. Let's get that run around. Come on, Garza. Quit jerking me around, you jerk baby. You wet your diaper. You diaper baby. All right, I gotta settle down a little bit. It's the World Series, and I'm like, everybody, I made it to the World Series. I'm gonna get a home run every time. I have to be a little more disciplined. Because you don't know how bad I wanted to swing at that pitch, regardless of the fact that it was, like, face high. Come on, drop. Oh, it carried too long. Either way, we did some damage early on. I like that. Man, nice home run. Scooter, I love him on the Muppets. I was going to start singing the Fraggle Rock song there, and you're going to be like, what? Life you cares away, working for another day. Man, Verlander's been amazing in the playoffs. Let's hope he can keep that up. I'd love to have seen him do that in the regular season, but oh well. Right now, we are four games away from, I don't know, a World Series win, or four games away from a loss. It's a best of seven series. First of four wins the World Series. I can't believe we won the American League Championship. And there you can see Victor Martinez playing catcher. I'm either going to look really smart or really stupid that I decided to have him play catcher. If, like, everything gets by him, then I'm going to look really stupid. Gene, the farting machine. Hey, Victor, good job. Now is the real test, when we throw something low and outside of the zone to see if Victor can catch it. Oh, he did! Nice job! And strike three! First guy has struck out, Verlander. Man, he wasn't even close to that thing. What's up, Scootio? Man, he's hitting very well in the postseason. I cannot say I approve of that behavior. Let's try a two-seam fastball, a little bit low and away, but still in the zone, ideally. So much for that. It hit dreams of visiting the strike zone. Someday when I grow up. Oh, come on, did he? Oh, he didn't go? Seriously?
Yeah, he started to go up the ladder there, but then he realized in time that he's got to
Come on. Yeah, Ian Kinsler. Nice defense. Though it's not third base. I thought about putting Victor at third base, but I was like, no, we need better defense at third. And you can see Milwaukee was the wild card team, one of the wild card teams in the National League, and they ended up making it to the series. And you can see the beautiful fact that we swept the A's. All right, Ramirez. See if you can handle a Verlander curveball. Bazam! Ah, you could handle it. Screw you. It's like, I handled it very well, thank you. Come on, Cabrera, you got it. Yeah! I like that. That's the way. All right, Jose, man, he's doing well, too. Come on, Jose. Jose, 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 Jose. Balls. Come on, you got another chance, Jose. Oh, I was way ahead of that. Change the speeds up on me, will you, bastard? Go, go, go! Oh, no. I had dreams. Come on, Jose. All we need is a nice little single here. That's all I want to see. Come on, drop! Aw, balls. Man, I thought for a second that we might get a double or something, but no. Oh, come on, Ian Kinsler. Ian Kinsler, man, this year had this time where he was hotter than hell. I don't mean sexy. And then he just kind of, you know, he fell off the table. I don't mean literally. I don't mean he was sleeping on a table and he was like, oh, fun. Well, that's not going as far as I wanted to. He murdered it upwards, though. Certainly some power. Steve Lombardozzi. He has not played much this year because he's like one of our bench dudes, but when he's come in, he's played pretty damn well. He's playing for the rookie Nick at third today. Carry. Damn it. So close. It just needed somebody to blow on it a little bit more, and that would have been a home run. Oh, man, that was a little disappointing. Oh, well. Man, it's frustrating when you hit it that hard, and you're like, I think it's going. Oh, it's the long out. Strike two, or strike one. I got a little ahead of myself. I'm like, I'm throwing so many strikes, I don't even know it. Oh, shit balls. Oh. All right, we've got to get this under control, because when Verlander walks people, we lose games. All right, let's go right back up with the high heat. Oh, good thing he swung at that. Strike three. Oh, Lucroy, man. He had a good average in the season. 300 is pretty good. I wish he could do that. You want a slider, Martinez? It's so weird to be like, is that what you want, Martinez? having him play behind the plate. Oh, nice catch, bro. Man, he's doing really good at catcher duty. Oh, no. That's not the way we want things to go. I hate you, dude. Don't ruin my World Series dreams, you alcoholic. Because they're the Brewers. Yeah, you know. You want him to a double play? Help us all out, dude. Come on, Verlander. You got to get it in the zone. It doesn't help if it's not in the zone. In the... God, that's the... Man, Verlander is so frustrating when I pitch with him. Doesn't take much to miss. Holy crap, Martinez, you threw him out. Yeah, I'm a good manager, everybody. So I'm screaming from the dugout. He's still got an arm to play catcher. Good job by Martinez. Okay. Yes! Man, that slider, when it works, it works. We're going to try it again. Oh, balls. See, the guy didn't even have to steal. He would have been on second if it would have been Wade. That's so frustrating. What are we gonna go with there, Martinez? Man, they got real speed on the bench or the base paths. They made a mistake trying to send the guy earlier, though. Like, they could have guys on first and second. Let's see if we can get him to chase that outside two-seamer. Oh, he wanted it. He started to consider going. Wow, that just missed. There we go. Strike three. Go sit on a bumblebee. That's the baseball term, right? Oh, my butt. It got stung. Nice job, Verlander. Oh, I forgot, National League, this is why Martinez is catching for us. There's no DH, Verlander's up to bat. Alright, that was stupid. I should have just taken there. I can't believe he threw two balls to the pitcher in a row. I mean, I was dumb and swung at the first one, but... I would think you go right after the pitcher, especially an American League pitcher. Oh, why did I swing at that? Fuck it, I'm just going to take. I don't care if he strikes him out. Wow. This guy, I don't know why their pitcher is doing that. They should have just gone right after Verlander. I didn't go. Verlander's got a full count. Even if he strikes out, that's not bad for an American League pitcher up to bat. Oh, he walked! I never walk! I got the pitcher to walk! Ah! Guys, that was stupid. Why did you walk Verlander? Wow. That's amazing. The pitcher is up to bat. He should have gone right after Verlander. Stage just walks the guy. I wonder if he's having control issues right now. I mean, when was the last time he threw a strike? Oh, that was finally a strike. A little late on it, though. Safe! Wild pitch! The catcher magically appeared. That's pretty good. Verlander's at second now. Oh, he hit the pitcher like in the, or the catcher in the body. Guy in scoring position.
And here's the ball lifted back toward the stands.
Oh, it's way far. At least we're making this guy throw a few pitches. That's not normal for us. There we go. Verlander. Oh. That pisses me off. Come on, Verlander. You could have ran that out. I get it if I would have hit it to the left side. But you could have ran that out, bro. There we go. Go home, Verlander. Go home. Nice double by Torrey Hunter. Man, that guy's hitting RBIs left and right today. Two RBIs for him already. All set up by the fact that they walked our pitcher. Cabrera. I didn't go. I didn't go? Are you kidding me?
Yes, sir, says the first base umpire, strike one.
I lifted the bat off my shoulder, bro. Was that in the zone? No. Fuck you, Are they going to show the sausage races here? Come on, that ought to get... Come on, Torrey Hunter, get to third. Go, go. Torrey Hunter, you could have outran that. God dang it. That's a little frustrating. I disagree. I think, I don't care about the last out at third. I think he could have made that there. I think that was kind of poor base running. Or lack of base running, to be honest. Get it past him. Maybe do. Oh, well, we got another run. Maybe not as much as I wanted, but we will definitely take that. Good hit by Torrey Hunter that drove in a run. Man, I can't believe we're at the World Series. This is fun. We should all have baseball nachos. Nacho dog. Chris Davis, give me some nachos, please. Right, let's see if we can get you with another slider. Verlander's slider is working really well tonight.
First pitch in there at the knee as he offers a strike to the leadoff man, nothing and one. And this one's downstairs. It's a ball and a strike.
I wish they quit moving that advertising sign from back there. Yeah, you got that. Come on, Lombardozzi. It's like, oh yeah, son. Man, look at the guy. Oh, it's because the postseason average is the pitcher. He probably had like one hit to get 500. You know, we're just going to go right after him. Despite the fact he helped us by walking us, let's not do that to him. Now, let's see if we can get him to hit that big old curveball. Oh, come on, Verlander, get it in the zone. There's no reason to pitch around this guy. Alright, let's just try and finish him off. There we go, strike three! Yeah, that is one thing that is nice from a pitching perspective. I don't know how well you could hear Steve Lyons. It is nice that we get to face their pitcher. It's not like the American League where, because of the DH, you have teams that have just tons of guys that can hit. It's amazing how facing a pitcher can very often just end an inning. Right, let's see if we can get this guy chasing. Come on, dude, just swing and miss, right? You want to go to the fourth inning. You want to watch us score more runs. Oh, you fuck burger. I can't believe we got a piece of that slider. He did a good job reaching out there and getting that. That's exactly what he did with, like, the end of the bat. When I did my Tug Dick LP, a lot of the stuff Tug Dick did early in his career was me swinging at shit like that and just hitting it late and poking it through the gap. Man, they got good speed over at first. Oh, I can't believe he got that. Come on, dude, I just want to strike your dumb ass out. Oh, you got that, Austin Jackson. Oh, yeah. Got out of the trouble, man. Man, I don't want to jinx it, because, you know, we're only one-third of the way through the game, but so far, Game 1 of the World Series has started pretty well for us. Man, see that trophy up there? I want it. Yeah, baby, I want it. Oh, I got under that too much. I got way too greedy. Trying to hit a home run. Come on, Jose. Man, Jose, his story is two-parter. It's that postseason awesomeness. No! That's a very manly noise I made right there. Oh. Alright, all of that was very impressive, kids. Remember, when you're playing in Little League, swing at everything and scream a lot. Fuck you! Don't actually yell fuck you at Little League. I don't want someone's parent to be mad and be like, I learned it on YouTube. Super Paul Games told me to. Alright, Ian Kinsler. Come on, dude. Buy you a Big Mac if you get a home run. Like, I want a taquito. Well, you can have a taquito. We should all be able to run out there in the seventh inning stretch and go use the slide they have out there in left field. That was my pitch. God, I want that pitch back. Well, a good play by their third baseman. Suck my dick, I hate you. That's how you stay classy. That's good sportsmanship. Encouraging dick sucking. Hey, Ian Kinsler, can you get some more hits this year for us? Thanks. Man, Verlander's off to a good start. Is that person not wearing a shirt that's running up the stairs? Or is it just, like, kind of skin-colored? Like, there's a topless lady, everybody! Inappropriate.
And this ball will be chopped foul.
Charge! Oh, God, that's frustrating. That's, like, way outside of the zone, and he's still got a chunk of that. All right, Martinez, this is going super far outside. There we go. Changed up the speed on him. He's like, what's that? Yeah, Martinez wants another slider. Yeah, that's a good call. Ha ha! How you like that, Wiener Patrol? You swung and missed. No, no! Luckily, Austin Jackson's got that. I was afraid he was going to make me eat my words for a moment. Man, they got a lot of guys who have been hitting well in the postseason. So far, Verlander's doing well, though. There we go. That's how I love it. Boom. Man, keep that shit up, Verlander. Nice catch, Miguel. Was he smelling his hair there? Was he poking himself in the face? Lombardozzi has no average because this is his first postseason game, I think, for us. Oh, no! That's most of my commentary for this. Oh, no! Yay! Oh! It's an emotional journey. Oh. Come on, ump. Just say it was fair. I won't tell anyone. I don't want a piece of it. I want all of it, baby. Ready with another 0-2. Well, maybe I should have let that go. Dang it. I mean, I reached down for it because I thought I was going to be able to do something with it, but no. Man, that's a really good play there. Stupid shortstop. Hey, Verlander! Verlander walked last time. It was a run. That's amazing. I'm going to take the first pitch. Let's see if he throws me a strike this time or not. He didn't! What the hell? I should just take again, even if he throws it right down the middle. Screw it. I mean, it's the pitcher. It's an American League pitcher. He's not likely to, you know, hit it very hard. I think the camera was confused on that one. Oh, Verlander got a lot of air on that, but whatever. Come on, Austin Jackson, you're due. It's always a little late in the game when you get your first hit. Oh, I should have let that go. Oh, well. Man, see that slide out there? I would love to see my whole team use it. I'd be afraid of falling off, though. I'd be like the only guy who somehow fell off the edge to his death. It's fun! Oh, it's not! What's that, Gomez? Oh, how's that? Come on, up. Help me out, bro! I love how they're talking about how good Verlander's been, and he just threw two balls in a row. It's like, you know I got two balls, son! I don't want to hear about that. And in case you have a lot of free time, right there, back there, you can see Brewers.com. See all the fun Brewers shit on their site. Oh! Man, that was good plate discipline. Did he go? Oh, fuck you, ump! I'm flipping you off with both fingers. It's a double fuck you. You said Cabrera went when he went less than that. All right. Verlander, you got to get settled down, bro. Here we go. No, we cannot walk anymore, guys. Enough have been walked already. There we go. Strike three. Oh, he's grumpy. It's all right, man. Maybe you just need to eat. Maybe you haven't anything yet to eat. All right, Chris Davis. You want to help me out? Ground into a double play. No, that's not helping me out. No, Torii Hunter. Grab the damn ball. That frustrates me. Oh, a pinch hitter. I'm guessing their pitcher was probably supposed to come up right there. No, fuck that. Sorry, Martinez. We're going fastballs. Oh, no. It was a bad idea. I should have listened to you. Oh, damn it. Martinez didn't want a fastball. I should have listened to him. Verlander, you gotta get this shit in the zone, bro. There we go. Alright, let's get that strike three. Come on, we do not want to let them tie this thing up. Come on, you got that. There we go. Kept it in the infield. Didn't let anyone score. All right, Scooter. Strike! Strike! We just need one more strike to get out of this. They got guys on second and third. Oh, how did he get a piece of that? That Hawk Muffin. Oh, why didn't you swing at that, you jerk? Yeah! It's ridiculously high! Verlander got out of that mess. They had guys in second and third, and they stranded them. Woo! That could have been very, very bad. It wasn't good giving up a run, man, but it could have been very easy to give up more. Hello, Dookie. Nice haircut, man. When I had hair, I used to have a haircut kind of like that. Torii Hunter! Mr. Solo home run in the first. God, I would love to see another one of those. Fantastic. I'm gonna hit the ball. I made a mistake. Yeah, that was a pretty bad choice on my part. That was anticlimactic. They show the whole home run, and they're like, yeah, Torii Hunter. And I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna destroy the ball. And then I just had that kind of weak pop up. Man, this guy had a 108 ERA in the regular season. That's pretty damn good. Oh, what was that, son? Oh, no, it didn't go as deep as I thought. Never mind. Fuck. I thought that was a no-doubt home run. He got so much of it, but no.
Victor Martinez.
Yeah, I thought that was easily going out of the park, and it just kind of hung up and died.
There's a swing and a ground ball. This gets foul. It's 0-1.
Oh, twice in a row over to the left side. That wasn't as good as I hoped. Oh, well. I'm so geeked. I thought for sure Cabrera was going to hit a home run there. Oh, well. Shouldas don't really count in baseball. Probably ought to get someone warming up in the bullpen before too long. Tell you what, though. I have really liked having Victor Martinez playing catcher. Even if he's not hit well in the series so far, just having his bat in the lineup. All right, let's go to the bullpen. Who's in there? Sanchez, why don't we have you stretch and toss? Oh, Verlander, someone get that. Nice shot by Lombardozzi. Ah, nice low strike. I really want Verlander to stay in as long as he can, but...
This is a part of the order that he's really got to worry about. They can turn a good outing into a bad one pretty darn quick.
There we go, strike three! Man, Verlander. So far, it's looking like he was the right choice to start. Man, that guy was nowhere near it. He was in the wrong area code. Oh, just missed. Oh yeah, come on Verlander, you got that. Nice.
In front of the mound. Throw in time and the side is retired.
All right, we got to see who's coming up in the lineup. Sooner or later, we're going to have to pull Verlander, and ideally it would be when he comes up to bat.
Back here at Miller Park.
Man, nice tight game. I like it tight. Don't you? You're like, oh, I know what you mean. That's scandalous. Who's that guy that's watching? Oh, I'm watching the baseballs. Okay, Sanchez, just sit down for a bit. I will have you warm up before too long. Oh, I was afraid. I was hoping he was going to throw that high. Oh, Jose Iglesias. Come on, Jose, you want a hit? Show these Brewers what's up. Yeah, right up the middle. Nice hit.
That's what you want your hitters to do.
Well, batter number three, second baseman, Ian Kinsler.
Get into bad habits when you try to pull everything. But here,
I know that's terrible commentary, but I just want to focus on this. It'd be really nice to get a little more of a lead. One run is not a hell of a lot. Oh, man. I did not think that was going to be a double play when I first hit it. Sanchez warmed up again. Sanchez is probably like, what do you want me to do? I'm like, stand down, stand up, sit down, fight, fight, fight.
We talked about all the strikeouts. The only side effect is right there, though.
Well, the pitch count's not terrible considering everything. Ideally, if we could get him to get at least through the seventh. Yeah! Then we go with the traditional, you know, setup closer thing. Go Verlander. I've thrown, I think, one circle change. It's mostly been fastballs and sliders. That's what I like to throw, though. I like the movement on the sliders. Yeah, nice job, Ian Kinsler. Yep, Verlander's got it going on, is what he's saying. He's trying to hit on him, get in his pants. Strike one. Oh, strike two, chasing that thing. I had to do that. I had to see if he'd go chase that thing again. Ah, strike three! Man, Verlander coming through tonight. Yeah, we're going to make some changes here very quickly because I'm guessing Verlander is going to be coming up to the plate in the next inning. I think he's up after Lombardozzi. I think Lombardozzi is the number 8 hitter. Oh, I had dreams of that going somewhere. Yeah, you can see on the scoreboard out there that Verlander's up next. But we're going to pinch hit for him. Yeah, we're going to put... Who are we going to put in? Not Rajay Davis. Yeah, we'll put the rookie Nick in for him.
Your attention, please.
I want to save Rajay Davis in case we need him in a pinch runner situation. Just in case we need him in the ninth inning. Or if we get an opportunity here. Oops. You probably won't see us do many double switches, though. I'm not old school National League type dude when it comes to that. What are you shaking your head no at? Shake your head yes for some Nick in you. I didn't go. What? I didn't go, Lump. Are you serious? I hate you. I hate you so bad. Yeah, Austin Jackson, come on. You are due, bro. Let's get this going. Oh, fuck. I forgot something. Shit balls. Let's go to the bullpen. Let's get Albuquerque loose. Actually, we'll have Albuquerque properly warm up. I meant to do that before. I totally forgot. Yeah, I totally boned that up. Hopefully he's got enough time to get loose. Be like, Austin Jackson, make this bat last as long as you can. Aw, screw you! Why you gotta catch that shit? They're going to make us change. What? Why don't you want to let Nick pitch? You want to let our third baseman pitch? All right, Albuquerque's ready. We're going to put him in.
Your attention, please.
I could have done a double switch, but I don't really want Nick in the lineup. Everyone else I have in the lineup, I want in the lineup, so... Alright, he's already got one save from the postseason. We just need six outs. Come on, can you get there, Ian? Woo! Alright, we just need five more outs. Man, I want to win game one of the World Series. Yeah, Ian Kinsler's just like, it's going, it's going, it's going, and then he catches it. Hello, Gene, the farting machine. Welcome back. Yeah, Albuquerque, just keep throwing that slider like that. All right, we only need four more outs, I believe. Hopefully I didn't do my math wrong. Yeah, nice shot by Albuquerque, getting up there and getting it to first. Nice job. Oh, just, that was not the best call by the ump. Yeah, I agree with Steve Lyons. That could have been a strike. Get off my plate, son! Alright, let's see if we can get him with a high heat. Oh! Come on, Albuquerque, you gotta... You got the Andy Dirks. You got that. Or Lombardozzi. I forgot Lombardozzi's playing out there. Yeah, we just need three more outs. Three more outs and we're going to win game one of the World Series. And right now we've got Hunter Cabrera and Martinez, our best three hitters coming up. Our best chance to get some insurance runs. We are going to go to the bullpen. We probably don't need it, but we're going to have Nathan get loose. Get our closer ready. Drop! Oh, oh, that sucks. It just hung up a little too long. That was good contact, too. It's a nice rip. Communist out in left field. Miguel Cabrera will stand in. He threw out his last time up. Man, that guy had a terrible ERA in the regular season. 4.67. Oh, late on that for sure. Alright, let's all pretend that swing didn't happen. That certainly was not one of my best swings of all time. Alright, Victor Martinez, it's up to you. You may be our last shot at insurance runs. Yeah, unfortunately he's not hitting very well this game. Usually he hits well right-handed though. Oh, right at the third baseman. Alright, we've got a narrow one-run lead going into the bottom of the ninth. We just need three more outs and we win game one of the World Series. I don't even know what the hell I'm talking about. This game's gone pretty well for us so far. I'm going to leave Albuquerque out there right now. He's fresh. He's been pitching well. I'm a firm believer of if it's working, keep it going. Oh. Albuquerque, get it in the zone.
Down by a run. Your guys need you on base any way you can get there. Now you gotta shrink that strike zone down and not go out.
There, oh. For a second there, I thought that was going to be it. Come on, Albuquerque, get this guy. All you need is one more strike. Oh, you got that. Yeah, Lombardozzi. Ooh, two more outs. We just need two more outs, and we win game one of the World Series. Albuquerque worried me there for a second. Oh, hopefully, I don't know what it has to do with hoops. Oh, yes! Two sliders in a row he went after. Let's see if we can chase one. Strike three! Go Albuquerque! We just need one more out to win game one. Nice pitching. And man, Martinez has been great behind the plate. I think I might have him play catcher again in the next game. Alright, Jonathan Lucroy. All we need is one more out. Wow, he just watched that. Oh, that was close. Certainly didn't help me on that. Come on, you got that, Torrey Hunter. Oh, that's shit. That's bad. You got him. No. Oh, man. Torrey Hunter, why don't you throw straight to second? You got the arm for that? That's bad, bad news. Man. Torrey Hunter seemed to hesitate for a second when he caught that. He shouldn't have thrown it to Ian Kinsler. He should have just gone all the way to Jose at second. All right, this is why we got the closer. Come on, Joe Nathan, we just need one out. That's all we need. They've got the tying run on second and the go-ahead run up at the plate. It got deathly silent on the mound. There we go, strike one. Man, look at this capacity crowd here. Apparently they're going to rock us according to the sign there. Yes! Come on, we just need one more strike, Nathan. One more. Oh, shit. You got a chunk of that. I did not like that. Oh. There we go. Strike three. We win game one of the World Series. Yeah. Oh, man. How about that? We won it on the road. Game one of the World Series. We've won, what is that, like eight games straight or something now in the postseason? Man, our pitching coming through. I'm so glad I started Verlander. I can't believe it. We're finally in the World Series and we won game one of a very, very tight game. The Brewers didn't play terribly. Man, Nathan coming through there at the end when we needed that last out. Man, and Albuquerque and Verlander pitched pretty damn good too. They even had more hits than us. Man, thank God Torrey Hunter had that home run early on. Yeah, game one of the World Series, everybody! Get your hands up, put them in the air. I know the Milwaukee fans, look how quiet they got. That would suck if you spent all the money on a World Series ticket for your home team and you watch them lose. Verlander's like, well, I like kicking ass in the postseason. I thought I'd keep it up. Do we get a beer? These guys are Brewers. You better not be talking trash to Verlander. He's probably like, I didn't like when you struck me out. Man, Verlander coming through. Well, we only have to win three more and we win the World Series. We're off to a pretty good start. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Go Tigers!